Hi there, I'm Travis Watson. Thank you so much for joining me on this Vblog. Welcome to Tokyo, Japan. First stop off the Ueno train station was the Amayogacho Marketplace. Just a sprawling bazaar of goods and treats. Oh my gosh, I almost tried one of these. If I hadn't explored a side street, I would have never seen this quote. Talk about a tough job. That'd get me in shape. Walking the streets, I saw people in kimonos, even men. I would love to get me one of these. First stop on the agenda was the Sensoji Buddhist Temple located in Asakusa, Tokyo, Japan. It's Tokyo's oldest temple and one of its most significant. Formerly associated with the Tendai sect of Buddhism, it became independent after World War II. That is correct. What you heard is Godzilla on Godzilla Street. I had no idea where I was going. My phone maps were going so slow, and inadvertently I experienced my first red light district. Beautiful scenery, you know, lights and all that, but not my thing. Also, traffic between 5 and 7 in Tokyo. Don't do it.
Woo! Day two here in Tokyo, much easier dealing with the trains and everything. It's so much more relaxing. So the first time out anywhere you go, it's kind of crazy. So, all right, next stop, Shibuya Crossing, one of the most famous street crossings in the world. Let's check that out. Here in Tokyo, they have outdoor smoking areas. Interesting. Oh heck yeah, bubble tea opportunity in Tokyo, I'm in. Everything looks amazing. Caramel chocolate, I think I'm gonna go there.
Thank you.
Well, where in life do I want to go next? What that was in there, but they were gambling these tiny little balls in a machine, some kind of gambling, I'm not sure. I bumped over a couple. Whoops.
It's interesting walking the streets, like seeing other people of like European or American descent. You kind of look at each other a little bit longer because you're like, wow, you're in a strange land and nobody speaks English. So, and also walking the streets every now and then hearing English, it's wild. It's like, oh, English. Not even gonna ask what goes on in there. Nope. These machines are everywhere in Tokyo, so this is the first time I'm gonna try a drink. I'm really unsure. I mean, we got some green tea, we got some super fruits, we got ordinary water, we got tea.
On my third day here in Japan, I decided to take a more relaxed approach and hang out in Narita and enjoy the local offerings.
Good. I've never had eel before, so here I go. Not bad. So one thing you should always do when you come overseas is get a currency converter application for your iPhone. So looking at 2,700 yen, that's at 24.39.
Reading Eckhart Tolle's book, The Power of Now, and now Sogyal Rinpoche's book, The Tibetan Book of Living and Dying, have profoundly changed my life. To be able to sit and hear nothing but the flowing water, no distractions, no human voices, brought to me the most amazing bliss I haven't felt in such an incredible long time. Find that place. It's always inner, never external, where you can reach that one place called heaven.